Hey. So Dusters have been on break for a few weeks, and yep. We've been kind of all sort of resting up after tons and tons of touring for the year. And right now we're just doing this one-off show at Oscar Blues in Brevard, North Carolina, which is where Travis lives. And so he just kind of showed me around the town a little bit. It's a beautiful spot in North Carolina. Lots of you know, riding, hiking, anything you want, I suppose, you know. And so we're playing a show here, and we're looking forward to it. And we're going to go hang out at Booksy's Casa for a little bit, and maybe the guys are going to be showing up, and maybe we're going to be jamming a little bit, which we're psyched for. Ready to get back.
We jam.
So we're looking forward to a great year, a great summer, and this is the time of year when we sort of fly around and we start hitting a lot of festivals and that kind of thing. And so this is kind of, we started actually that in Vegas a few weeks ago, but now we're like fully on our fly schedule, and this is the you know, sort of the beginning of the summer, I would consider, for us.
Feels like it.
So now we're psyched, so that's the deal. So we're going to check out Booksy's Casa. Bike locker of Booksy, his bike shop.
Booksy's bikes, my best friends.
Sweet.
What's taking so long?
There he is.
Hello, vlog.
Hello.
Hello, omnipresence.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing, sir?
Good.